is filled with raw materials. Looks like they're using those colored bands on the outside to tell the contents apart.
List.
Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs.